Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to PowerWash Simulator Treehouse, part 2. Yeah, we're doing part 2. Last time we did the downstairs of it all, so ground floor and technically first floor, I suppose. And that took like over an hour, so yeah, we're now doing up there, which is going to be really annoying. But at least we get to listen to the beautiful sounds of the power washer while we do it. So, how am I going to do this? Do the bottom first? Yeah, I suppose we've got to do the bottom first, which... I don't know how to tackle it. All right, let's do this bit. There you go. This bit looks fun to do first. And yeah, if you enjoy it, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that stuff. You know the drill. And yeah, let's go. Keep getting stuck on things. I hate it. Right, okay. Let's go sideways now. Hate all these little niggly bits as well. They get on my nerves. There you go. I think that's okay. Yeah, it looks it. There you go. And now we can properly do this bit. Even though we're still bumping over things, I can... Yep, there you go. Little step over. Fucking thing. Really? I haven't done that bit. Oh yeah, and if you want to watch me play games live, I do stream on Twitch, so head on over to twitch.tv/thirdlegtv. And yeah, follow me over on here, and then you can watch me playing it live. You can also find the link down in the description to this video as well. It should be right at the top of the description for my Twitch, so you can just click on that and get over to it. Very nice and easy. Right. Bloody getting stuck on stuff. My god, it is annoying. Alright, let's get the bottom of these stairs done as well, shall we? While we're here. There we go. Get these little bits done. And still not really getting it clean, but it's just awkward, isn't it? Hopefully we'll be able to get it if I do that. Not really, it's still bloody awkward. Really don't want to have to use all the scaffolding, that's the thing. Rather stay as far away from the scaffolding as possible, because then it takes even longer, you're constantly moving it. Which makes it really annoying to do. That might be okay, but we might get away with that. Just need to get in there as well. And then, I suppose I have to come around this side and do along here.
bloody bobbling up and down all the time. It's so annoying. Don't like doing the underside of things. It takes so long to do. Right, that's done. That's done. I think that's done. That one isn't. How is it not done? What am I missing on that joist? Is it the end pieces? I think it might be. Might be these stupid little... No, it's still... What am I missing then? That one beam going across, what am I missing on it? God knows. I'm sure we'll figure it out eventually. That bloody tree. Right, okay, let's do this edge bit. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to use scaffolding for it. Shit. Okay, that's alright, we can do that and place it down there, that should be fine. Stupid scaffolding. Fuck you. Fucking get up here. If I knew that this job was going to be such a pain in the arse, I definitely wouldn't have done this one first. Horrible. Right, is that the outside of that done? Looks it. Suppose we better do this while I'm here. Don't have to keep moving the scaffolding. So hard to see anything when you do that bloody dirt scan, look. It all just blends together. Well, I don't think I'm going to be reaching all the way over there all the time, am I? See how much we can get done from this position, though. And some of that we should be able to grab once we're up there. Right, okay, I think that's okay. Oh, we've already got scaffolding around that side, okay. Plonk that back down. Go up this one. I think I could get that from up here as well, can't I? Yeah. Yay, we finally managed to get that. That was pretty good. Okay, that's not really cleaning. That's annoying. The entire level is annoying, to be fair. Nothing wants to clean, does it? Right, okay, I think I may be able to... Missed it. Okay, gonna have to go up the stairs. Fine. Go up the stairs. Yeah, I can get that from here. It's not too bad. Oh, I didn't actually finish doing that bit, did we? I got carried away. Oops. Let's get that bit done before I move over. Well, I'd end up falling off. That side done. That's that bit done. Wrong button. Okay, so where are we up to with it? I have no idea. Let's do the stairs. Oh, there you go. That was easy. Stairs done. Oh, God. Okay, let's do the floor first. Always something in my bloody way. Cool. Okay. Good. Good. Let's, can I get that dirt up with green? Kind of. We'll make it work. Try and get a wider area. Some bits just need going over twice really quickly. Yay, that's the floor done. Suppose we'll just get this little table done as well, put a workbench. Hoping those nails don't, or screws don't count as. No, it's all just the same thing. Cool. That makes that a little bit easier then. Although they were going to be individual, that would have been a pain in the arse to do. I think the top's done. Just have to get underneath it. Are we done yet? Nope, nowhere near. And there's still fucking dirt everywhere. My god, there's so much. Not believe how long this level is taking. This is ridiculous. Yay, that's done. Sweet. Cool, that's done. Suppose we gotta do these fucking banisters now. Thank you. That fucking table is getting on my nerves. Always something getting in my way. Cool, that's that one done. So that one done. We haven't done this one, have we? I forgot about this one. That one done. Okay, good. I think that's all of that done, isn't it? Maybe. Might have missed a bit underneath, I'm not sure. We'll see. We'll see at the end what we need to do. That handrail done. So all you have to do is find a good routine and, you know, you get it done quite quickly. It's just awkward to find. Oh, that's that done. That's why I think I prefer doing the underside first, because otherwise you spend all this time doing the top side and then the underside's just fucking still there and you're just like, ugh. Although, because you don't have to do 100% of it like that, I didn't have to do those top steps. Maybe I should do the tops first, because then that way I don't have to do all of the underside. Probably make my life a lot fucking easier. Yeah, go on, we'll do the top side instead then. On this, and then finish on the under. Fucking hell, how big is this thing? Come on. I feel like I've been doing this edge bit for fucking hours. Fucking hell. Oh, get out of the way, ladder. Why can't I... Hang on. Why can't I not pick... There we go. Put it there so it's out of the way. Really annoying that I couldn't pick that up straight away. There. Fucking thing. Wait. Oh yeah, because the underside of it and the side, that's why. I was looking at it thinking, why is that not done? Yeah, it makes sense. Now we've got to do the fucking railing all the way around as well. Jesus Christ. But at least if I get all of this side done first before the other side of the railing, once again, won't have to use the scaffold as much because I don't have to get 100% on it. Come on. Trying to go as fast as possible with it. Fuck me, this fucking banister. This is doing me head in. So much to do on it. Fucking stump. Oh my god, it's not even all the way round again. Still got to do that for the top and everything as well. Yeah, they made these, the railings, way too much to do up here. Right, okay, let's if we could just go around doing that. Not really doing much, is it? Fuck me. Jesus, fuck, we're not even halfway through. I mean, luckily, obviously, the house bit of it should take up quite a bit, but then that's just loads of, you know, plain walls. So it should speed up after we've done all these annoying bits. Fucking hypnotizing myself doing this. We're probably only halfway around this fucking railing as well. That's what makes it worse. Fuck me, we're missing chunks now. We'll come round and top it all off afterwards. This is going to be even worse once I have to do all of this, but moving scaffolding around as I do it. I don't know if that was my eyes going blurry or the screen going blurry just then from the spray. I think it might be the screen from the spray. But I thought I was just losing complete consciousness doing this. Well, I like this game, but this is just taking the piss now, isn't it? Oh my god, we're only round to here. You kidding me? Please tell me green can do it. It can't, can it? I have to do multiple up and downs on the... It kind of is. Might get away with doing the green because it covers more then. No. I have to go back to yellow. Okay, surely we're near the end now. Come on. This is too much. This is absolutely fucking ridiculous that they've done this. Oh, fuck me, we've got to go all around that. Fuck this level. Bit of advice, don't do the treehouse one. It's just too much. Oh, I've still got to do all of those bits yet, that all on this side. Oh, I don't like this one. Come on. Come on. Hurry up, England. Come on. Come on. Come on. Whew. Well, at least we're getting to the end of what I was doing. We just haven't finished that at all yet. Because there's a hell of a lot more to go on that. But we ain't fucking doing that straight after doing all of that bit. That was just hard work. Let's go on to doing this table or whatever. Do something other than a fucking railing. This table's fucking awkward to clean and all. This whole level's just fucking awkward. It's doing me head in. Losing concentration on it. Yay, table's done. And I think, oh no, still got some floor there to do. Oh nice, that bit of railing's done as well. Sweet. That bit ain't, because I've got to do all the outside of it. Not doing that yet. I've still got to do all this floor and all. Ooh, I hate doing floors. I hate doing railings, floors, fucking all of it. Who put those there, eh? Oh, God. Are we done yet? Well, we've finally got halfway. We've only got 50%. I really don't want to make this a three-parter, though. That's why I'm trying to be quick with it. Do not want a three-parter fucking job. Nowhere even near with this fucking floor. What? We're halfway on the floor. And that's it. To try and speed it up, I suppose. Getting there. We'll just tick off that bit quickly. Fucking hell, this floor. At least break it up into little segments so it feels like I'm achieving something every now and then. I think that may be the biggest problem that they've done on this level. That everything's just so big. So you don't feel like you're getting anywhere. Does that count as that one? No. The fuck does that one count as then? No, there's probably an underside to it, I'd guess. Come on, floor, please. Just let me get the fucking floor done. Come on. This is just taking the absolute piss now. Stopped being enjoyable about a half hour ago. Don't know how long we've been doing it for. Shall I check quickly? Hang on. Fuck me, we've been doing it for an hour. I may have to cut some of this video out. I can't be doing all of this one. Either that or it's turning into a three-parter. could be turning into a three-parter if I do this and then do the rest of it in the next one. No, because then the fucking underside is going to take the same fucking time as all this took. I have no clue. No clue what I'm going to do. I'm sure you'll find out. It depends how much editing I want to do. If I could be bothered to edit, then I'll take stuff out. If I can't, then it'll just be a three-parter. Oh my god. Fuck you, dirty fucking floor. Right, okay, I think this is where we started, so this we've almost got the floor done. Just fucking tick it, you cunt. You're so close. Finally, fuck me. Fuck this fucking treehouse. God damn it. Right, okay, do you know what? Let's, let's do this next. As soon as we got to get this top bit done anyway, of the railing. Fuck those little bits. I'm sure they'll be alright. Yep. Yeah. At least I can walk through a branch. Good to know. Ah, you fuck. Wait, did I just go all the way around it that fast? Fuck me, I did. Okay, well, that was a lot quicker doing it like that. Right, okay. So what have we got left to do then? Because obviously this is another hour long video, so I think we're going to have to make it a three-parter. So we've got the exterior of this, which I may do outside of a video, to be fair. I may do, because obviously we've been doing that for fucking ages. Don't know if I could be able to put that in a video. And then the underside I might do outside of a video as well, because yeah, you saw me doing all that on the other bits as well. So yeah, I think the next episode will just be that one building up there. Yeah, I think that'll be the right way to do it. Can I do anything with this bloody camera? I don't understand the point of the camera. What is that there for? I don't really understand.
But yeah, anyway. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, subscribe, notification bell, and yeah. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Other than that, have a good one. Stay safe, and as always, peace out.